buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Knock! Over here! Quickly! Before he strikes again!
Here comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Damn it. Ready, steady.
Really?
Push!
All right, how's it going, everyone? So with that intro out of the way, I want to officially welcome you to Final Fantasy 15. So, this is a game I've been wanting to replay for quite a while now. I originally played it when it came out on the PS4 about...
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince?
2016, I want to say, very end of 2016.
Look,
so yeah,
happen.
It's been quite a few years.
Let's just
so fast forward a couple of years,
omen.
It's been out
Gladio, do me a favor.
Since 2018
Look,
for Windows.
By yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think
gotta
about
love this
it.
Intro.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh,
the greatest part of the game, right?
And
no, not really.
It's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited to be playing this again.
Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure
you. You know what? I had a lot of fun with it when it first came out.
Was right there.
And this game got tons of mixed reviews. From, you know, not just Final Fantasy fans, but, you know, first timers, people new to the series. You know, so me, myself, I remember having a blast with this game, honestly. I definitely enjoyed it. It's got its quirks to it, but, you know, it's a pretty decent game, though.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Good-looking graphics, beautiful world. All right, so there's our little intro. All right, so our car breaking down.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl
waiting. We found ourselves in a town called Hammerhead.
Now, which one's the prince?
As you can see, I got a few mods.
Hello,
very small, discreet
Congrats
mods.
On your wedding.
But in the game,
not hitch just yet.
You can see Cindy looks a little bit different here with her outfit. Noctis is. The
you save your
old man Noctis.
Well,
I know it's kind of strange.
Sandy.
But
Sid's
there wasn't a whole lot of mods
Roll
to really choose from.
Young.
So I just picked out a few
Didn't
small ones.
She's
nothing real crazy.
Classic, not some beat up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Yep, that's me.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
All right. Yep, pretty good looking game. I always thought the graphics were ahead of their time, even on PS4. So, being on PC... Now, the game looks... I'd say the game looks pretty damn good still. It's really not anything remarkable.
Oh, hey there!
But it
Prince.
Is a large size game, though.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Hooks us up with the world map here.
Well, might as well.
Russian pawpaw won't do you no good.
Good old pawpaw. But yeah, anyways, it's a fairly large game.
Take a look at our wares.
We don't have any money, so we can't do anything here, I don't think. Yep. But yeah, this is just the standard game. There's also a quote-unquote 4K resolution. It's in the form of a DLC pack from Square Enix. It's about, I think it's like a 60 or a 68 gigabyte file size. I tried it out. You know what? Honestly,
let's pay him a visit.
I didn't see a whole lot of a difference. I mean, the game looks all right as it is. I didn't really see a whole lot other than when you're like zoomed in on certain characters. It was slightly better.
She ain't gonna
but
be
yeah, with the file size that large,
that
I just
something?
I removed it. It was just taking up a lot of space. So we're flat broke here.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
All I also have Prompto replaced with this older character model as well. That's why I think he looks a little bit better that way.
But don't go running around.
That's just
dark.
Me, though.
The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here.
I was hoping there was a little bit more mod support than I found on NexusMods.com, but there's a few little mods here that replace certain things, but I just picked out a few, kept it simple. Alright, so we're free to explore now.
Thank you kindly.
I forgot how much Phoenix Downs are in this game.
You
We're gonna have to pass on that right now.
They've got everything here. Hey, let's see what they've got for sale.
We've already brought everything we need.
All right.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
So Cindy asked us to take care of some pesky creatures over here. I've been messing
Looks like
with them.
We found our first targets.
Wrong
Ready
button.
Knocked.
Hey! I do remember having a lot of fun with the combat system in this game.
You've got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
You like
I think
that?
The combat system in this game got. I think it received a lot of complaints from a lot of people, but. At the time, I felt like it was something
weird.
Like
that.
I had fun
Take
with it.
You're out. Up.
Excellent work. On we go.
Alright. Now we go make our way on over here. I think I remember we have to search for somebody as well. Let me get over here. Yeah, I definitely had a lot of fun with this game back in the day.
See ya!
Trying to do the stamina glitch, if that's a thing. Yep.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this.
Yeah, since I've played a lot, there's a lot of DLC stuff that I don't remember. Because at the time, I remember buying the three episodes for each of the characters. I'm completing those. I had some fun with those.
Best offense is a good defense.
There's still quite a few extra things I have yet to see.
Got it!
Accident!
Ooh. Let me up, bro.
Prompto! Thought you'd never ask! Gotta love it!
Ignis! Good!
Okay!
Stay down!
Must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Hey, how's it look over there?
I think we might be winning!
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Gladio, do it!
Alright! We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
Where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it,
yeah, I'm
lover boys.
Graphics wise, I'm running most of the ultra settings here.
Got it.
Couple things that were kind of pointless to have turned up. But I also have reshade as well. That's something I really stand by for most of my games. I never play a game without it. In case you're wondering, if you don't know what reshade is, that's a kind of a, like a DirectX graphics like effects plugin, like shader effect type of thing. So I'm using the home key on the keyboard, but I have that installed. And then this is what I have running for my effects here. I'll turn those off real fast just so you can see the difference. This is stock. Let me get on out of here real fast. Okay.
Hey, knocked! Warp strike to catch him off guard!
That's what the game looks like normally. So after you see it as I had it, it kind of looks pretty dull, right? But yeah, I usually run these effects. I use DPX, brightens it up. HDR, colorful. Vibrance. And Luma Sharpen. But yeah, that's what the reshade affects. Very small, subtle things, but I think they change the game for the better. Make it look pretty good. And they don't negatively impact your performance as well. But that's a good thing for you.
They won't know what hit them.
My hero.
There is some reshade presets and stuff you can download from Nexus mods and probably some other places, but I've kind of found my own preferred settings that I always run with, so I always use my own.
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Better snap some shots while I've got the chance.
Yeah, honestly, I don't think there's a real big difference between the Windows edition and the console edition graphics wise. It looks a little more detailed, but not by much though.
Nice.
Not too much to really complain about though. I mean, it's a big game.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all.
Of course you do.
Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look. So, what did Cindy say? Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Alright, so off we go to find Dave. Whoever the hell that is.
This.
Knocked!
Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon. I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away. Sure want to talk.
That's what it is. It's the camera angles that can be a little obnoxious when you're fighting in a small, tight, confined area like this. It can get a little awkward.
To go.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Yeah. Don't think we'll be befriending him.
Hey, pronto! Stay on your feet!
Pronto! Nice one, Pronto!
How are we?
Getting by.
You're mine!
Try this!
Can't stop knocked.
What can I say?
None the worse for wear.
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, we'll take care of it.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Huh? Wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
You want to make camp?
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
A very interesting way of gaining experience points in this game, I remember. Pretty cool though. And look through all the photographs that Prompto takes.
Perfect timing.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl.
So with that out of the way, we can proceed on and let's start our first quest.
Take care of the car, and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car. Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better. Over there, that's it, right?
Huh. I can that's see that they never fixed the stamina glitch.
Run of the mill breed. We'd best make
sometimes you have the stamina bar and you're, you know, you're limited. Sometimes it just doesn't appear.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Things
no complaints about
for
that
sure.
though.
Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show those boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet!
Ready for round two.
Oh yeah, I'm also remember fighting the, I think it's the King Behemoth. You have to sneak around it, that was a really cool scene. Can't wait to get to that.
Well,
that was incredibly
bring
easy.
On the next one.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Okay.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. 'Cause I need the legroom in back.
But this game definitely still has some laggy moments to it. Not sure. That might have something to do with this being on... This is on my slower hard drive. I usually have most of my games on my solid-state drive, but this one was... so damn big, I had to put it on the other hard drive. So it could probably perform a little bit better.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Damn.
A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it'd explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
That was another thing that was always pretty cool about this game, was all the dialogue and interaction between these guys. Just kept the game feeling a little more alive, you know. No matter how repetitive it seems to get sometimes, it'll eventually get a little repetitive with some of the lines, but... better than the dead silence that it could be. This game definitely has a pretty good soundtrack, too. Which I'm not really too surprised with that.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Looks like a really simple jog for Ignis. Or we're sprinting our ass off over here. So we got our ride all decked out. Do they always modify it like this? I don't remember that. Interesting. I think we're able to change it out.
Sorry,
customize
about the
it.
Wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Definitely have to get used to older Noctis in some of these scenes.
Would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior? How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her. about the decals?
I don't remember
anything
all this.
Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like?
I think I'll do it.
How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Huh. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
All right, so we'll let Ignis take the wheel here. Just kick back and be a little bit lazy here.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels. Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice.
We arrived here at our first destination.
For a change.
A rest stop here. The item down here we can get.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Oh yeah, I forgot about Umbra.
Umbra?
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
Ooh, little guy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
I think we're gonna go with the top one. Finally going to see you after all these years. I have no idea if that has any impact on any other part of the game, but
all set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
And this guy has a quest for us, looks like.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Well, I suppose we can take care of that. We Get a chocobo right now? Oh yeah, temporarily unavailable. Comes very handy later on in the game though. Can't wait till we get that.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. Well, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
There's more dangerous things...
Ready or not? Oh! Love the lighting!
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are downright unsettling.
See that over there?
What about it?
The dress is being produced by none other than Vivian Westwood, Altish's premier designer. First-rate chef from around...
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You boys must be hungry. So what would you like to know? These are some pretty tough customers. This'll be tough. Good luck,
boys. So I guess
boys.
We got time for quick bounty here real fast. This one, some of them are only available at certain times of the day. This one obviously only nightfall. I think it's just right around the back over here. We'll go tackle that. I think we'll do that before we wrap up this part of the video.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while.
For our next story, Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace. Nor the pride I take in my betrothal, playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have. And I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Biggie!
My pleasure.
Yeah. What's the idea?
Apologies.
Agnes!
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Oh God.
This sounds like you're having fun.
So we'll have to hear that a million times throughout the game. I almost forgot about it. Alright, so we can head on back to that guy who gave us the quest.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm. More dangerous things prowling about these days.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive.
So we got a nice little chunk of cash for that and a high elixir. Nothing wrong there.
Can I take your order? Think you're up to the task?
Some good money for that one, too.
Be careful.
We will come back for that one. So besides those little side quests, I think that's about all we can do before we set off to our next quest objective here. That is going to be the next town over. So yeah, I think this is a good spot to wrap things up for this video. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this. If you haven't seen this game before, or if you even if you've already played it, you know. Always cool to re-experience it. But yeah, once again, I want to thank you guys for watching. And we will see you in the next one. Till then, take care.